serve God with fasting and prayer, day and night. And she was coming into the temple and gave thanks likewise unto the Lord, and spake of him to all of those who looked for redemption in Jerusalem.
Come,